marched for civil rights in the United States are the same people who protested apartheid in South Africa, who are the same people